Redneck Delbert here. Bad freaking ass, okay? Hey, listen up. At a New Jersey school district, there's a damn mystery pooper pooping on the damn high school track up by the damn football field. And he got caught. Now, before we start this story, and I let you know who this mystery pooper was, because you ain't going to believe it, you know. Delbert knows you're not going to believe it. You can bet your bottom damn dollar on that, okay? I just want to say, hey, if you're not subscribed to this channel, don't be an asshole. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the damn thumbs up, sumbitch. Give me a like. Share this video. Help get my fat ass out there. Follow us on Instagram and join our damn Facebook page. They're a hoot. Their links are in the description down below. Also, there's a couple other links to help support this channel. Please check those out and support if you can. And you gotta get over to RedneckNationGear.com and fill your damn card up. Use my code POR15, all in capital letters, POR15. Save yourself 15%. And they're already great prices at checkout, okay? Their link is in the description down below.
Oh no! I gotta poop! You know what? I don't like this place. And I think our football team's shitty. And I got my little poop right here on the track. I just pooped. I need to poop again. I'm going to go back to my spot and poop again. I just pooped again.
That's right. At a damn New Jersey school district, at a high school track, there's a mystery pooper. And he got busted. You're never going to believe who it was. Take a look. Now that sumbitch right there, he's the superintendent of the damn school district. Thomas Tramaglini or some shit like that, 42 years old, running around willy-nilly shitting on the damn track. He didn't have no motive or no one knows why the hell he was doing it. And that sumbitch, there's porta-potties there, okay? He could have went and shit in the damn porta-potties, but he willy-nilly shit all over the damn track. What the hell's wrong with this guy? You know, he could shit before he left his house. He could shit in the damn porta potty. Could shit when he got to the damn school. But no, willy-nilly, shitting all over damn track. He was mystery pooper. He got busted on video cameras. They set up video cameras and they caught him. He busted. Dude, 42 years old, old Thomas, superintendent, damn it, superintendent. Taking a leave of absence from his over $147,000 a year job, okay? What, you're not happy with that salary, Thomas? Guy running around willy-nilly shitting all over the damn place at the high school track? Damn ridiculous. I don't get it. Why you gotta be a mystery pooper? You could be other things. Be a damn some kind of superhero out fighting crime, you know? Why don't you be a superhero and try to bust your damn kids for doing drugs or eating damn Tide Pods or snorting up the damn condoms willy-nilly, okay? But no, you're out mystery pooping all over the damn place. It's not like he had the diarrhea and he couldn't hold it, so he just, you know, parked and ran up to the track and shit all over the damn place. He's a mystery pooper. It was good solid poops, okay? He was turding all over the damn place, stupid son of a bitch. Now listen, I know I sound fired up. I know Delbert sounds fired up. I just think he's ignorant. And that pisses me off. Some asshole making $147,000 a year gonna shit all over his job. Now he ain't got a job, you dumbass. Bet you're happy you're mystery pooping now. Where are you gonna mystery poop now? The damn Walmart? The Applebee's? Where? I just can't believe it. People are so damn stupid. You know, there's that one lady, I forget where, Colorado or somewhere, mystery pooping all over his damn neighborhood and people's yards and shit like that. She was like the phantom pooper or some shit like that. I can't remember what the hell her name was. This guy's mystery pooper, and he's busted. Now, I hope he goes to jail. Hope he goes to damn pokey. And he's going to get pokeyed right up his pooper, okay? By some big guy named JoJo, bitch smacking him around, poking him up the pooper. It's just crazy. I just had to say something. I had to tell you guys that this idiot out mystery pooping, shitting willy-nilly all over a damn high school track. Okay? What if they had a track event, okay? It's springtime. It's track season. You can bet your bottom damn dollar on that. And some damn kid's running around the damn track, slips in his damn Mr. Poop, falls down, breaks his damn leg. Then what are you going to do? I don't get it. I think it's a bunch of poop. That's what it is. It's damn poop. Listen, I just want you to have a great day. Leave in the comments what you think about old mystery pooping superintendent Thomas. Okay? Leave me a comment what you think. Have you ever been a mystery pooper? You can leave me a message and let me know. Delbert won't judge, but I judge this guy. Because he's making $147,000 a year, shit all over his damn job, okay? So leave me a comment. You guys have a great rest of your damn Sunday. Relax. Spend it with some family. Stuff your damn grocery holes, okay? And back to work on Monday. Delbert's got to go. Delbert's got shits to do. You know I got to go to the damn Safeway store, get a damn coffee and a damn Slim Jim, okay? Delbert out.
Cause I'm a Dixie flag waving in the bed of a truck, screaming country boy can't survive.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm true to my roots, I keep some dirt on my boots, my whiskey cup full of southern fried.
That's right.
Born and raised in the woods, always smoking them good, working hard for everything I got. I keep some twang in my soul and a mouthful of skull, cause it's the redneck way.